Hello, this is Ryoya from RIKEN KEIKI. Today we will introduce you this product, TP-70DGⅡ, and it's a sensor detecting C4F6. C4F6 is an extremely harmful and stubborn gas that is used in the process of etching in a semiconductor fab. It was unmanageable to detect the gas because of two reasons: interference with the cleaning agent and another gas secondarily generated by pyrolysis for detecting C4F6. However, TP-70DGⅡ solves the issues by functioning a new sensor with less interference and a pyrolyzer containing specific catalysis. This time, we are going to show you how much the TP-70DGⅡ can suppress the interference with the cleaning agent. Here, we have prepared an alcoholic cleaning agent that is used on site in practice. We vaporize the cleaning agent and let the TP-70DGⅡ aspirate it. Then we will start. As the result, there is no interference even though we put the gas inlet closer to the cleaning agent. In the same way, it is available to suppress the interference for the measurement of COS and C5F8. We hope now you are a bit familiar with the TP-70DGⅡ. As is shown, RIKEN KEIKI endeavors to develop new sensors and instruments suited for our customers. If you have any concerns about the gas detection, please feel free to contact RIKEN KEIKI. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.